Hi everyone, welcome back to Probiotic series with me, Shikin. Now you're watching episode 5. In this episode, we will share with you on the assessment of a good probiotic. Stay tuned! To see whether the bacteria really present inside the product, whether dry or solid form, we need to observe it under microscope. So let's take some sample and observe together. To see this under microscope, you need to take note on the probiotic, whether it need to be aerated first before dosage or the bacteria is not active before application. For this probiotic, the bacteria is only activated when applied to the water. So I already dosed some probiotic in the water. So let's see the active bacteria from the sample. As you can see, the moving animals inside is the bacteria. To see for the Vibrio inhibition, we take sample from crab system and shrimp culture water. Crab are quite resistant to Vibrio infection compared to the shrimp. We will use the water sample to test for Vibrio using TCBS plate. Usually, we will send the sample to the laboratory for analysis. When the result come out, we can compare the CFU or the colony forming unit before and after using the probiotic. A good probiotic application should improve the health and feeding intake of the shrimp, thus reduce your FCR. Good FCR meaning you use less feed to grow your shrimp to a certain size and weight. Every week after sampling, you can always check for your intermittent FCR for the previous week. After some times, you can see the growth rate of your shrimp also become better. Even can be more than 2 gram growth rate per week. Although growth rate also impacted by stocking density, the usage of probiotic can help even in high stocking density to get better growth rate. This is the comparison of shrimp between these two tanks which have different stocking density. Both shrimp from the tank does not have much difference in the average weight. We have reached at the end of this episode. I hope you can get a clear idea on how good is your probiotic. In the next episode, we will share with you more details on how to use probiotic as a Biofloc promoter. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to get notification on the upcoming episode. Thank you for watching. Bye!